My name's Jeb, and I'm going to cut some pea sprouts.
Make sure we don't get this cord. We're going to need a bigger bowl.
I've been having some days of high adventure experimenting with these hobby microgreens. I want to try something more industrial now. This video is sponsored by Mars Hydro. These long cables are handy. This thing's got phone jacks if you want to control multiple lights from one fixture. Some greenhouse trays to hold the seeds. And these ones can hold the water. The roots grow through the squares. These are sugar peas. Nailed it. This dimmer's easy on the eyes. The tray needs to be flat so some of the seeds don't dry out.
Well, at least it's not poop.
The light's in my office, so it's only on 8 hours a day. Hope it's enough. The trays on the left will get some nutrients.
fertilizer.
The ones in the center are shorter.
Tip is good. This part, not so good.
This is the one with nutrients under the light and it has less. But that makes sense because the heat could suppress the growth because peas are sensitive to heat.
Click the link in the description and get details on this light.